You're representing Zimbabwe. You've had a few caps with them, haven't you?
Yeah, I played a few games in the past, and then I guess sort of when sort of the whole world kind of stopped, I guess international football came to a stop. So this will be my first time probably playing for them in about 2 years, so I'm really looking forward to it.
You're in a group which contains Senegal, yes, I think, yes. And also, is it Guinea and Malawi? What are your chances like?
I'd like to say our chances are definitely high of getting out of the group. Top two go through, and then I think from the various other groups, there's also third best losers. They also go through to the round of 16. So I'm very confident and optimistic that we'll definitely get through our group. But yeah, the Senegal game, going to be a good game, playing against the likes of Mane and them guys, Mendy. So it's going to be a tough game, but obviously we'll try our best and see what we can get out from here.
And that's your first game, isn't it, in the group, next Monday?
Yeah, it is. So on the 10th, that'll be sort of our opening game. So try to get things up to a good start.
How will that feel, representing your country in such a major tournament?
I think as a young boy, you always dream about playing in the major tournaments. And I think playing for your country is a huge honour, and especially to be able to do it at such a prestigious tournament like the Cup of Nations, something which I've always wanted to do, and I'm going to get the opportunity to do so in a few weeks' time.
And for your country, Zimbabwe, a few players I think are from this, play football in this country, and then others are in and around Europe?
Yeah, so the players that play in this country, so we've got Jordan Zamora, left back at Bournemouth. We've got Marvin Zakamba at Villa. Unfortunately, he's injured, so he won't be going. Now we've also got the captain at Wigan, Tendai Darikwa. So there's a few boys from this side that play for Zimbabwe, yeah.
And how